I asked Coach David Williams, what does his individual workouts tell him about a player?
You know, when you do the individual workouts and somebody new shows up for the workouts, it's very obvious what they need to work on quickly. Example, today we had a girl, you see she couldn't go to the right very well. You know, had trouble finishing with the right. Everything in individual workouts gets exposed. And that's why you're here, to get better. You know, no one comes in here, whether you're, you know, Adam Miller, five-star, you know, or Damonte Williams, or whoever it may be, Keanu Johnson, it doesn't matter. Everybody has weaknesses. And the reason you come here is so we can make the weaknesses your strengths. And I think we do a great job of that. And I'm a pretty hard guy to deal with at times, but we're gonna make sure we get it right, you know, and that's why they come. Yeah, shout out to 309 and COD Chris Davis. It's my guy from day one. Appreciate you.